one thing is that I have in my own life been enriched greatly by study and practice of contemplative traditions. And to have an opportunity to learn and to contribute how this is being mirrored by insights that are now coming forth from neuroscientific research is extremely exciting. And to be part of the dialogue with His Holiness the Dalai Lama, who is so much spurring forward this research, it feels like a tremendous opportunity to do something that can be really helpful in this world. And there's nothing better than that.